the Canadian side, the Niagara Fall, which is a huge fall, or you can say shoe shape fall, and therefore this is a mist. In between, which is always the rainbow.
ચાલો હવે આ બાજુ પાછા
હો જો આ તો નાયગ્રા એ બનાય કે ટ્રેન નો કલર તો કલર ચેન્જ ડે every 5 minutes and ultimately it becomes a rainbow. Part of the Niagara.
Thank you. This is just a wax statue. He's not at all real.
Eyes blink kar
na 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 ame chane tya gaila ne M&M's ni bar
ubhi re ubhi re
kya
ni ame ek na padta
dhakka na mar
Niagara Falls from behind in the early morning. This is the back part where the so-called river is flowing. This is the water which is coming and pouring into the river, so-called river from the lake, which you feel excellent. This is not the real Niagara Falls, the back side of the Niagara Falls, where the lake is formed or the river is formed. You can see the mutes there. The Niagara Falls. Early morning. Canadian side. All full of mist and dew. Lot of mist is from where the waterfalls, the actual Niagara Falls. Niagara Falls on the road. You can see from the road.
I don't know what to do.